Time to go.
On our way to Zepho.
Seems we made the Empire nervous. They're stepping up security on Zepho and Kashyyyk.
Well, nothing can stop you. You're a pro, right? Where'd you learn to access that Imperial network anyway?
Basic computer protocol at the Jedi Academy was searching the galaxy for Force sensitives. Old Republic networks and independent systems were less secure, of course. Now the Imperial network controls everything.
Well, it's nothing you can't slice, though, right?
For what we need? Yes. It's not easy. When I escaped from interrogation, I stole some code clearances. They change them regularly, but with a little skill and luck, I figure out what's coming and where to patch in.
Impressive.
The trick is to cover your tracks so they don't know you're listening.
Time to land. Get up here.
Where do you want to go, buddy?
Not bad back there. We've had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow
him. Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers everywhere.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off record, secret site.
So there I am. 50 meters over this thing, they're on the comm yelling, about to open fire, and you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know, sensors down, my co-pilot's sick. Time to land, get up here.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
Hurry up, buddy. Glad you're excited.
BD, I think this is your strength.